Now it's my great pleasure to introduce to you Mr. David Gilmour.